Hello everyone. Welcome back. It's been a day. I was here last. I wanted to find out what this was, but it doesn't seem like it's happening. I don't know if I should try and hit it. Oh. Okay then. Oh. Oh, I don't have souls. Oh. Perfect. What? I can hear another grub. Ouch. Holy shit. Hopper. This hopping thief's belly is full of the blood it has stolen from other beasts. If you hold it above a fire, the belly will grow and grow until it explodes in a steaming shower of fluids. Yikes, bro. Ouch. Come on. There we go. And remove this one. What the fuck? Oh, I can hold it. Let's go. Oh god. Bro. Oh my god. I got a notification on my phone and... It is. Yeah, whoa. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh, that bug looks insane. Hold on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. Fuck, I need 24. Wait, what does Quick Slash do though? I mean, born from imperfect discarded nails that have fused together, the nails feel long to be wielded, allow the bear to slash much more rapidly with their nail. Oh, basically increases rate of fire. Also, what is that sound? I think at this point you just always just have one stored. Come on! But how do I miss that? Let's try the quick slash. Oh, something's happening. Oh god. The foe, surprisingly nimble for its size. Either keep your distance or try to dance between its hop and strike at its legs. I feel like this is something. Get steady body here. Oh, just keep spawning those? Okay. Is that all this does? Three times the charm. I guess that is actually all. What is that lag? What the fuck? Those guys are a bit annoying. That's for certain. Royal Waterways. Do I fight Silsong? Do I fight Hornet now? Or do I go explore somewhere else? Let's go explore somewhere else. I'm not in the mood to fight. Primal Aspid. These cruel foes will ambush you and relentlessly attack with their searing venom. How strange that their descendants are so weak. If I have children, I hope they will be stronger than me. Bruh. Go down and left. this shit one shot? Damn. You guys survived that one shot, but your big guys can't. Uh-oh. Oh god. Yeah. Ah. Not getting it twice. Bruh. Here's something shiny. Do I want to go this way? What? Oh god. Wait, I can go up. Okay. What am I now? Oh shit. Oh, that's where I come out from. Oh, I can't use it to go there. Ah. Okay. Oh. Alright, I kill this guy, right? Yo, okay. I can use it here and here for now. It's nowhere else. But yeah, I wanted to go to Deepnest. There's something in Deepnest. How do I get to Deepnest quicker? I just gotta go back the way I came. Fuck. Gotta go back the way I came. How do I get in there? Oh, is it right here? Oh, bruh. Keep going down. What's over there? Alright, go down and go to palace grounds. Of course. Hello. Wait, where am I going? Resting grounds. Thank you. and I can take the tram. Down and then all the way left. Do you have anything? How much do I need to collect? I forgot. How will you return? Let me look at the dream now. Ah, 500 essence. You're a master in the making. Well done, well done. A small reward for you. Plucked from one of my most precious memories, this charm will bring you and the dream nail closer together still. The secrets of this kingdom won't be able to hide from you any longer. Take it and return once you have collected 700 essence. More gifts await you. The dream wielder charm. Transient charm created for those who wield the dream nail and collect essence. Allow the bearer to charge the dream nail faster and collect more souls when striking foes. Okay. This also means that I can buy one more slot. Let's just see if this works. Oh, this is different. What? I went to resting grounds. Oh man, I was supposed to go to palace grounds. But I went all the way around just to do the... Oh. Okay, let's just use this guy then. Go down. Okay. That pass you hold, is it not for that ghastly machine, the tram? I hope you're not thinking of riding on that grotesque contraption. The thought of a mere machine could attempt what we stags do. Foolish. Very foolish. Anything else? It was a long time ago, but I remember when these highways and crossroads pulsed with life. These are the paths I first carried passengers through when I was young. Those travelers are long gone, yet still I remain. Now it seems it's just you and I and the furtive creatures scratching and squirming all around us. Okay. Is it the hidden station? Then I go down, I go up from here. Can I choose how much to donate? No. Finally. Yeah, I'm here. I go there and then down, right? Let's save first. Got that done. Now we go left, up and left. Not to go up. Bruh. What is it? Corpse Creeper. The beasts of this land have found plenty of ingenious hiding places, but none so clever as the body of another creature. If you happen on such a beast, rejoice, you've hunted two creatures at once. Just grabbing some water. So going up now, I go left here. Oh no. Yeah, I saw it in the last second. Keep going down and I go left. What the fuck? Stalking Diva, worshipper of Hera the Beast, shield themselves with hard-plated foreclaw, then lash out suddenly to cut down prey. Damn. Hera the Beast. I'm getting close to that. It's over there. What is this? Oh, what? This was there all this time. Man, that... Let's just keep a slash charged up at all times from now on. Oh god. Little Weaver, nimble spider that traverses its domain on thin strands of web, often waits to ambush. Yeah. I mean, the spider was building up from a long time ago. Deepling, infant of the deepness, scuttles about in the darkness, learning the layout of its home. Oh god. Jesus. What are you guarding here though? What? What is this? I don't have souls to shoot at this guy. Can try one thing. There you go. They can be hard to spot as they flitter in and out of the darkness. Watch for their glowing eyes. Oh god. Oh god. Come on. Weaver song. Silken charm containing a song of farewell left by the weavers who departed Hallownest for their old home. Summons weaverlings to give the lonely bearer some companionship and protection. Bro. Come on. Yeah, I'm gonna stop. Oh god, what the? Buddy, I don't even have health to fight you. How did I get up there? Oh, I went through this way. Oh god. Man, these guys are annoying. Oh, Oh god, that's gonna be so much. Oh man, Deepnest is fucking scary as fuck. What's here? Holy shit. Oh god. They can appear from the darkness at any moment. They seem to fly through the air, dancing on invisible strings as they silently stalk prey. Kinda want a bench or something to save all this map. Before I quit, holy shit. Ow. Oh god. Why there's so many traps? Also, what's here? Ooh. Distant village. Oh, there's a lift up here. How do I get there? What is that? Oh god. What? Holy shit. What? This has an entrance. Probably like a proper entrance. Oh god. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh no. What the fuck? What? 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 I should have listened. I wanted to rest first. Oh my god, why didn't I listen? I actually want to go back in time and actually listen to what they had to say. Oh no. Oh man. Oh. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna stop here for now. I don't even know where I am at this point. And I will find out in the next episode. I will see you then. Bye.